I'm thinking we could do these cards for Mambo number 5. It's just, what is it? E to A, and then D to A. Just alternating. Very easy. Yeah.